next one is a landmine press. So if you didn't check out the landmine squat video, check it out. This is what the setup looks like. If you don't have a landmine jack, landmine setup at your gym, easily put it right in the middle of a plate or in the corner of a wall, wherever you get a nice setup. So again, there's gonna be three positions, body positions for this next one. For the landmine press, you can do standing, okay, a little bit of athletic position, split stance, or from a half kneeling position. So for this video, we're just gonna work on the half kneeling. Sitting up nice and tall, I want you to squeeze that back glute behind you, press straight up. Keeping the core tight, engaged. Same thing from a standing position. Press it straight out in front, lock that arm out, core stays tight. Full range of motion. And split stance. On the split stance, let's go opposite leg in front of the arm that you're pressing.